Welcome to this week's Family Health Minute. This week's Minute looks at how chiropractic care can aid in slowing down and possibly preventing Alzheimer's. With approximately 6 million Americans suffering from Alzheimer's disease, new research suggests Alzheimer's is more complex than previously thought. Three types of Alzheimer's have been identified: Alzheimer's caused by inflammation, Alzheimer's caused by a lack of hormones and nutrients necessary to maintain brain plasticity, and Alzheimer's caused by exposure to stress and environmental toxins like mercury or mycotoxins from mold. Since the brain and spine combine to form the nervous system, research shows a spine problem is a brain problem. Chiropractors are trained in checking and making adjustments to keep the central nervous system and brain functioning properly. One of the top benefits of chiropractic care is to realign the vertebrae in your spine, reducing pressure on the nerves, promoting a healthy nervous system, and helping reduce inflammation. Chiropractic care is one of the best natural treatments for hormonal imbalances because it brings the body itself back into balance. Chiropractic spinal adjustments help to relieve stress in the body and reduce or eliminate pain, which can contribute to hormonal imbalances. Lastly, chiropractic adjustments aid in releasing toxins that are locked in your body, leaving your body cleansed and on the mend. Ultimately, chiropractic is known to improve cognitive functions, general health, and overall quality of life. Make chiropractic a regular health habit for the whole family to ensure your spines and nervous systems are working the best they can. And that is this week's Family Health Minute.